Welcome back to CheeseBorger Tries. This time we're going to make clay antlers. Things you may find that you'll need are aluminum foil, wire, toothpicks, and clay. I do have a supply of some sculpting tools over here. Antlers can usually be made pretty much entirely by hand, but sometimes tools do make it easier. I'm going to get the camera into position and we're going to get started.
Thank you. Thank you.